Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine. Here is Amandeep Verma, your accountancy teacher. And today we are going to start the practical portion of the capitalization method. For this, we will start question number 34. So everybody, open your books at page number 3.33. I am writing here the page also. It is question number 34, okay? So this question I am going to solve. As you know that in the capitalization method, I have discussed with you what? I have discussed with you two methods. The first method which I discussed with you, it is the capitalization of average profit. And the second method was the capitalization of the super profit. Now this practical, which is question number 34, it is based on the capitalization of the average profits. Okay, fine. So everybody, please see question number 34. Firstly, I'm going to read the statement. Your books must be in front of you so that you can see the statement side by side. From the following particulars, calculate the value of the goodwill of a firm by capitalization of average profit method. I can show the you the statement also. So in the statement, if you are seeing on question number 34, I hope that this is clear to you. In 34th question, what is given? Profits of last 5 consecutive years ending 31st March are 2020 54,000, 2019 42,000, 2018 39,000, 2017 67,000 and 2016 is 59,000. These are the profits of the 5 years which are given to you. After that, in the second point, we are given the capitalization rate also 20%. It means this is the rate of return. Don't get confused with it. Third is the net assets of the firm. Whenever the net assets are given, it means that there is no need to calculate the capital employed, especially by applying the formula total assets minus total liabilities. This is already capital employed. Okay, suppose if assets are given, liabilities are given, then we know that we have to calculate it separately, assets minus liability, and we can have the value of the net assets or capital employed. Okay, but if net assets are given, it means already these are net means that the capital employed is already given. Net asset or capital employed, both are the same terms. Okay, so in this way, there is no need to calculate the capital employed. Capital employed is already given in the question. So what we need to do, we are going to start the question first. As you know that if we want to capitalize the average profit, because this question number 34 is based on the capitalization of the average profit. Okay, so we know that what is the formula to capitalize the average profit. Firstly, what is the formula? If you remember, the formula is what? Firstly, we need to calculate capitalize value of business, and its formula was, which I told you, that formula was average profit multiply 100 upon rate of return. Okay, but if you are observing that in the statement, average profit is not given. Okay, we have to calculate it. So how we will calculate it, the average profit? You know that the formula of the average profit is total profits divided by number of years. Okay, by applying this formula, we can calculate the average profits. So what I did, I have written all the years profit here, okay, whatever is given in the book. And I have divided it with 5, because whenever we want to calculate the average of anything, if you remember class 10th formula, that is the sum of the observations divided by number of the observation. So here also we are going to calculate the average. Okay, so we will write it like this, and we can have the value of the average profit. So when you will put the value of this total profit and you will write this value 5, you can have the value of the average profit, that is 52,200. Okay, so if we got the value of the average profit 52,200, we can fill this value here. There is no problem. Average profit is 52,200 into 100 upon rate of return. I have just put the value of this here. After just filling the value of this capitalized value of the business, average profit into 100 upon ROR, 52,200 which I got from here into 100 upon ROR means 20, I got the capitalized value of the business, that is 2,61,000. So when I want to calculate the goodwill by applying the formula capitalized value of the business minus capital employed, you can put the value of the capitalized value of the business 2,61,000, which we have calculated here, and minus capital employed. Capital employed means what? Net assets, which I already told you that both are the same things, capital employed and net assets. Okay, so you will just put the value of those net assets on the place of the capital employed, and in this way you can calculate the goodwill value, that is 61,000. So this was the question number 34, in which what you did, you have done what? You have just capitalized the average profits. If you want to calculate the average profit capitalization, firstly you need to apply this formula capitalized value of the business, AP into 100 upon ROR. As the AP was not given to us, so we have calculated AP by applying this formula, total profit upon number of years. Total profits were given in the question. I have written everything here. Number of years also, we know that it is 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because we want to calculate the average. So after calculating the average profit 52,200, you can put its value here. Okay, when you will put its value here into 100 upon ROR, this is the part of the formula you can see from here. Okay, so you will get the value, which is the capital employed capitalized value, that is 2,61,000, and 2,61,000 you will put here. Minus capital employed means net assets, which are already given 2 lakh, and your final answer will be 61,000. Means we have calculated the capitalization of the average profit, and this topic of the capitalization of the average profit is complete. I hope that this concept is clear to you. In the next video, we will learn how to capitalize the super profits, as its formula also we have discussed already, and that capitalization of the super profit is quite easy because there is only need to learn one formula. So see you soon in the next video, in which we will do how to capitalize the super profits. Thank you so much. Take care of you.